justice, because justice has not been done. Those people that committed those gruesome crimes on October 20, 2020 have not been punished. Nobody has been brought to book. Why? Because they continue to deny, or let me say attempt to deny that these things happen, and that's the problem.
What's the response to those people that keep saying that endsars is a political movement and is a response to a political movement and not a social justice movement?
Endsars has never been a political movement. Endsars has never had any affiliation with any political party. Even today, we mentioned that we told people to not bring any political materials because we are not here for any campaign.
So it's not affiliated to any party?
Absolutely zero party.
Yes.
That is why we are here.
Yes.
Government, they try to deny it happened, but we will never let that happen.
Yes. Yes.
Have you not been so? But I beg, I don't want to talk to you here. Hold on, we don't want to make anybody make this movement in a political anything, not be campaign, not be anything. And we don't want DMA, we just block road for everybody, I beg. So this coffee is over here. More carry these coffees, more carry them, go to it. These coffees are very symbolic. Now here where they kill our people.
Yes.
So we will drop this coffee for them, make them get out. Now them get out. So, Abed, no carry this coffee, go drop out for the coffee now. Let's go, let's sing along.
Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Ahe, ahe, water run away, man.